You know when you're cooking and you burn the tray so bad that you can't scrub it off? Well, we have an easy way to clean it. Just pour boiling water into the tray and place a dryer sheet on top. Let it soak overnight and drain the water out in the morning. Give it a good scrub and the remaining residue will just slide off.